We've been excited for this video our entire lives because this is our two favorite LMSs when it comes to external training. So if you are looking to create an e-learning program to sell, to make some cash monies on, this is the video for you. We go through Learnworlds versus Kajabi. Can the Greeks take down Goliath?
Who knows? But this is eLearning Partners. This whole channel that we've created for you is to partner with you, to give you incredible content, to simplify your e-learning so you can focus on the most important part of e-learning, which are your learners.
Which is why we have a free masterclass. Check it out, link below this video, A to Z process, how you can provide amazing content to your learners, get in front of them as quickly as possible. And we actually complete the first two steps with you in the masterclass. So Learnworlds versus Kajabi. Now, as you know, we are on Kajabi, but we do resell both Learnworlds and Kajabi. We have links below this video. Check that out. You will get a 30-day free trial for both Learnworlds and Kajabi by using our links. We're going to go through three things today, Hector. What's the first one? We are going to compare these two amazing systems on.
On number one, pricing.
Pricing. So when we're looking at pricing, here's what we got. We have four packages that Learnworlds promotes. The starter, the pro trainer, the learning center, and then the high volume and corporate. The high volume and corporate doesn't share pricing here, but we have some pricing data for you that we get to exclusively share with you since we are affiliates of Learnworld. On the other hand, Kajabi has three pricing options. And yeah, if you need a higher limit, they say, hey, hit up sales at Kajabi and we'll help you out as well. So similar when it comes to having three different packages, but there is a very big difference when it comes to the range of pricing. So as you can see here, Kajabi, if we compare the monthly plans of Kajabi to the monthly plans of Learnworlds, Learnworlds is going to be $30 to $300. That is listed prices. And if you look at Kajabi, we're looking at $150 to $400. Now, the interesting thing here is Learnworlds is actually a more expensive system than Kajabi. And here's why. If you compare Kajabi to Learnworlds, really you need to compare the growth package of Kajabi with the learning center package of Learnworlds, because the starter package doesn't do very much. And the honest truth is we only recommend Learnworlds to people if they need the pro trainer learning center package or better. Now the pro trainer package is good. The only problem is you only get 20 SCORM and HTML5 files, which is really the biggest difference between Kajabi and Learnworlds, is the fact that Learnworlds, you can have SCORM and HTML5, and Kajabi, you can't. So when you're looking at pricing, Learnworlds is actually the more expensive of the two. It's $300 versus $200 for the packages that you need to buy if you decide to work with either one. Now, if you have a really simplified course that is gonna have 20 SCORM files or less, then okay, buy the Pro Trainer. And look, $99 is much cheaper than the $200 that you'll need for Kajabi. Mm-hmm. Now, you might only need the $150, but the reality is there is a reason why this says most popular here, mm-hmm. and this says our most popular plan here. Now, if we compare the pro version of Kajabi to the pro version or the high volume and corporate version of Learnworlds, the lowest level pricing tier for the high volume and corporate package for Learnworlds is how much, Hector?
It is starting at $600 a month.
$600. And here we have $400. Now, we don't have the pricing for the custom plans above pro because most people aren't going to need anything above pro. It's because you can handle up to 100,000 users or contacts in the pro version of Kajabi and 20,000 active members. When we compare this to Learnworlds, you have unlimited users for Learnworlds, but you'll only get up to 10,000 active. So look at this, 400. Now this one's 600 is the lowest end. And at the lowest end, you're going to get 10,000 active and you're gonna get 20,000 active on Kajabi. So Kajabi really is the cheaper option. Don't let the pricing fool you. What's the second thing we're gonna compare between these two, Hector?
We are going to compare course content. Now, both platforms have a lot of versatility. However, there are some pretty significant differences that we want you to take note of to make sure the type of content that you're trying to create is compatible and also makes the most sense with the platform that you ultimately choose.
Exactly. So when we're looking at Learnworlds, Learnworlds has more options when it comes to the types of course content that you can integrate. And the biggest thing that a lot of you really techie and OG e-learner professionals out there are going to hear about are SCORM and HTML5 files. So if I go here and I go to add an activity, so Learnworlds calls a module an activity, we have all of these options. Video, specifically interactive videos. So Learnworlds has interactive video, which means that you can have call to actions and other things integrated into your videos that are hosted on Learnworlds, by the way. Kajabi also hosts. Then you have an ebook, PDF, SCORM and HTML5 package. This is the differentiator between Learnworlds and Kajabi. And when we recommend someone Learnworlds, it's because of this. That's why when we were comparing the pricing, we compared the two packages that really are comparable. And the reason why Learnworlds is more expensive is because SCORM and HTML5 packages are more expensive to integrate from a content perspective. But Learnworlds is extremely inexpensive compared to its competitors, SCORM and HTML5 compliant LMSs. So we also have YouTube videos, SoundCloud audio, live sessions, assessments, forms, certifications. Certifications is another thing that Learnworlds has that Kajabi doesn't. Kajabi, you can integrate certifications with a third-party app. It's really easy to do that with Kajabi, but Kajabi does not have native certifications. Kajabi, on the other hand, is going to be a lot simpler. You can create a blank product, so a blank course, mini course, online course. A blank course is really you can customize it. A drip course means that you can drip content to your learners over a period of time. You can create a membership site, you can create a community. In Learnworlds, you can also create memberships and communities. But the main thing is, if I go in to build a blank course, I'm really only gonna have a couple of options when it comes to content file types. And the main one you're gonna see is video. And then the other ones available are you can upload PDFs, you can upload Word docs, you can upload PowerPoints, you can embed video asks. We have a video all about video asks. We can talk about video asks in a lot of different videos on
you
the
can channel. Have forms on Kajabi.
Yeah,
as well.
You can have forms, but you can't have SCORM files and HTML5 compliant. Now, if you don't know what those are, great. Kajabi is the LMS for you if you're looking for an external facing LMS. If you do know what those are and they're extremely important to you, then Learnworlds is the right LMS for you.
And if you don't know what they are and you want to learn a little bit more, specifically SCORM and Tin Can, we have a whole video about that. So definitely check that out on the channel.
But here we go. So if I go to add content to my Kajabi course, I'm gonna add a new post. So a new post is the same thing as adding an activity in Learnworlds. We're gonna title it, create post, and do a blank category. You can categorize your posts. We actually, if you wanna learn in depth how to build out courses and marketing and Kajabi, we actually have a whole playlist on that. So definitely check that out. Here we go. If we go into a post, you'll see we can have video, we can have audio, and we can have an assessment natively built within Kajabi. We can also add downloads. This could be all sorts of different kinds of files, but not SCORM and HTML5. So that's number two, course content. Big difference. Learnworlds wins when it comes to course content pricing. Kajabi wins. Course content, Learnworlds wins. What's the third thing we're going over, Hector?
The third thing is marketing and sales. So Kajabi has an incredible functionality when it comes to marketing because it allows you to do so many different things. One of our favorite things is that it allows you to do, as Johnny has here, emails. building out emails and email sequencing and email automated campaigns. Well, you don't need to buy MailChimp. You don't need to buy another type of software. It is in here part of your plan, which is very powerful.
You can also create pipelines. Now, what we recommend is if you use Kajabi and you create a pipeline, use that to kind of train yourself on how to build out a sales funnel. But then once you get used to building out sales funnels, you can actually create your own sales funnel outside of a pipeline, and it's actually way easier to do it because all you need to do is build out a couple of landing pages, which Kajabi allows you to do. Then you just need to build out a form so you can capture people's information. And then you build out an email sequence that delivers the freebie, right? So you have a lead magnet. I'm saying a lot of things you may not fully understand, and that is okay. We have a ton of videos on the channel about that. But the point is, Kajabi is a comprehensive marketing and sales system. On the other hand, Learnworlds also has marketing and sales options. That's why we recommend it when people are looking to build out a course to sell. But the reality is it falls short when it comes to email marketing. It also falls a little short when it comes to building out landing pages. You will have landing pages, but you can't build out as many and customize them as much as Kajabi. As you can see, you can create bundles of your courses, you can create subscriptions, so you can have recurring revenue for memberships and whatnot, similar to Kajabi. But the marketing, yeah, we're gonna have payment processing is integrated, that's fine. You're gonna either integrate PayPal, Stripe, or they have a couple options too. Commissions and affiliates. So affiliates are users who are actually gonna market your product for you. Same thing, Kajabi has affiliates as well.
And both platforms, before we say which one of the two wins, both platforms actually do a wonderful job with their data and analytics as well. Whether if it is in Kajabi open rates with emails, and then also in Learnworlds, all those, what they call activities, types of content, they have incredible data collection within those as well. So both platforms do a great job when it comes to analytics and data collection.
But between the two, Kajabi definitely wins when it comes to marketing and sales, which means overall between the two, we do like Kajabi more. With that being said, we have multiple clients where Learnworlds is a better fit because of the content piece of this. SCORM and HTML5 compliant files are extremely important to some e-learning programs. If you want to learn more about Learnworlds, we actually have a full video about it. And if you want to learn more about Kajabi, we have a full playlist about it. So check it out.
And remember, if you look at Kajabi or Learnworlds and you find a good fit for you, we would appreciate the support if you use our affiliate link. And remember, with Kajabi, you get an extended trial period instead of 14 days. You get 30 days with our affiliate link. And Learnworlds, you get 30 days as well. And again, no more of a cost to you. We just get a little bit of the pie, and we appreciate your support. And we will see you in the next video.